Hi everybody, this is Pam, and welcome to our Eco Global Survival multiplayer. And we're here with, and welcome back to, GameEdged.
I feel like we've done this before. Hello, hello!
this is some serious deja vu.
And Ono Koho.
Hello, hello, hello.
Groundhog Day.
And KD48.
What's up, guys?
And Bish.
G'day, everyone. You stole my line.
I know. As I said, I was like, this is going to say something like that when we for it.
And we're here without Dread tonight because he had to stay home and babysit because his wife was going out. So we're going to have to record without him.
And Pam said something about a strip club. His wife, I have no idea. That's something with Pam. I have no idea.
So, anyway, moving right along. What's up tonight, guys?
I'm not sure, actually. Well, I've been off for such a long time. I want to see what you guys are all up to here. I heard that you and Ono have your own little crib now. You left me
after I
finished building all those stores.
I haven't.
And out of pure anger, I'm going to knock down this fucking tree.
No! Don't take our tree down.
Get that tree.
It's just what happens with anger, Pam. I'm sorry.
Don't take our tree down. Now
you can think about what you've done.
It's called divorce, Pam.
I did was went over and looked at Ono's new base.
I saw what you guys were doing. You're offering. He was taking a sausage and everything. I don't know.
Oh, Jesus. Actually, no. I actually made him buy that sausage.
Oh,
Jesus! I paid for my.
I don't even know what to say. That one.
Oh my God!
I'm just gonna build my little house over here.
His unisex house. He's not going anywhere. He's sticking there. So
I didn't have to buy my sausage. I was born with it. Not that there's anything wrong with that. You gotta buy your sausage. I'm not one to judge.
All right. So is your hole still open there?
All right. So here's what's going on, guys. There's a big tear here. Okay. Now I'm gonna vent a little bit, but it's not gonna be rage filled. I'm just gonna say I built my powered minecart here, or whatever it is.
Drive it off.
Because I wanted to go down into the mine and move everything out of the mine. And there's a lot of stuff down there. So I figured this would come in really handy. That'd be really cool, right? Yeah, not so much. I logged on the next day and there's a big motherfucking tear in the world right here. And I can't... This is the road that goes down to my mine. Like, you can't make this up. You can't make this up. So, yeah, this sucks. We're not going to restart the world, though. But I think this is a...
Oh, it's harbinger? A restart.
A harbinger? Is that the word I'm looking
for? Harbinger, yeah.
Harbinger of things that are going to be happening to this world.
I want to drive this off
here,
into that hole.
Here,
why can't I drive this
cool?
off in a hole?
No, come here. You want to see something cool?
Yeah.
Watch this. Come here. Where are you? Come down here.
Okay. Don't. He's going to show you his sausage.
Oh,
don't
God.
Fall for it.
Don't. He's just jealous that I didn't have to buy mine.
You walk in front of me. It's not so bad. Before it was a bigger hole.
Where are you? Yeah, come over here.
Is that a fish in there?
No, stay focused, bro. Stay focused. Keep eye contact. Keep
fish, fish, fish.
All right. So you want to see something cool? You want to see some hardcore parkour? Check this out. And I missed.
Well, that was
okay,
incredible.
I could try it again. Try and jump into the mine. Can you make it?
No, I missed it.
I did it earlier. Damn it. Of course, I wasn't recording. No, I really did.
There you go.
I was watching.
I did it.
Watching? Did you get it?
Yeah. I fell down from the other side. It worked. That's good.
Yeah, I got it.
He awesome. Did it.
Yes.
That needs to be changed. Can you build around that and just close it up?
Nope. It goes up to the sky.
So there's nothing you can do. You can't put like blocks around it or.
Nope. That's very disappointing.
Yes.
It's like Scotty's.
I'm sitting in the dev chat waiting for an answer on how
it's,
we fix
it's,
it.
It's early access. You know, it's not so much that like Pam was like, well, it's early access. And like kind of wondering why I was getting so upset. And. It's not that, like, I know it's early access. It's like 7 days to die in the forest. And I restarted games over and over and over. And if we have to restart this, it won't be so bad because I'll know what to do and it'll go even faster. The problem is this game is so slow that it hurts. It really hurts extra in this game. But it's fine. You know, early access and I accept it. It's just I'll cry myself to sleep tonight and I'll be over it tomorrow.
You'll cry yourself to sleep?
What?
Well, let's not go
what,
that far.
Are you judging me?
Yeah,
you judging me, bro? Don't judge me, bro.
A little.
I'm going to make a KJ48 t-shirt that says, don't judge me, bro.
Hey, look, I made, if you take these and flip them the other way, you can actually make a jump, so you can actually make it over your hole. See, look, I just did it.
I don't think.
That looks nice.
No.
It looks beautiful. No, it looks
perfect. Pam, don't you have something for him to do?
No, she's divorced me. I have nothing to
do. He divorced me.
We actually go to people's houses and just sit there.
Is she making you pay for your food?
No, I
gave him free food. Okay, that's not the problem.
Actually, I've yet to receive any.
He saw me go follow Ono over to the new base and look around, and so he...
She's macking it on Ono now.
Oh, they've been serious.
She's following that sweet tush around.
Yeah. Sweet tush. Oh. Cage has got... All right, Cage.
I don't want to know. What? I'm just
going
to...
This is where it's going.
What kind of dreams have you been having, brother?
I had the weirdest dream last night.
I don't want to know.
No,
listen.
It was about Ono's sweet tush?
No, it wasn't.
Oh, God.
So listen. I had a dream last night. I have a lot of dreams where... Because I'm a very nostalgic person, so I have a lot of dreams where I'm, like, back in the past. Like, almost sometimes I'm in my younger body. And sometimes I'm just, like, going through my stuff that I had when I was a kid. And last night, I had a dream that I was going through stuff when I was a kid. And I don't have any of my stuff when I was a kid. So I was kind of just making all this up, I guess, in my head. And when I woke up, I was so friggin' depressed. Did you ever get that feeling, like, when you wake up and, like, a dream is, like, so real that, like, it just, like, really...
Yeah.
Oh, it was very upsetting. I did not like it one bit. And I had a dream that the night before where I watched these two podcasters. They do podcasts on TV shows and movies and stuff, and they're really cool. But they're a little bit I don't want to say what they believe in that bothers me, but there's some things that they believe in that kind of rub me the wrong way and everything. And I had a dream the other night that I was like, because they do a lot of meetups. I had a dream that I like went to one of their meetups and met them. And I said something about they review The Walking Dead and like they crap all over it all the time. And I kind of stuck up for The Walking Dead and they just stopped talking to me. I was still hanging out with them. Like I figured we were doing. I was still hanging out with them and they stopped talking to me. And when I woke up, I was so like... angry and sad that my podcast heroes, because they're really, really cool. I don't know what something's wrong with me, because like I've been having like
something's wrong with lately. It's all
I blame YouTube because of the awful, awful state that YouTube is in right now. Depressing, absolutely depressing.
Why were they doing?
It's just awful. Like everything's down. Yeah. Everything's down right now, and it's across the board from what I understand. Which actually makes me feel a little bit better. Like, me, it's not something I'm doing wrong.
It's not just you and others.
Yeah. Some people say that there's something seriously bugged about it. Like, people are being unsubbed, not seeing people's videos. And, like, there's all kinds of issues with it.
I've had people say they got unsubbed many times. And there's some that just gave up trying to sub people.
Yeah, see, that's a problem. I was looking at this new game called The Kindred.
Mm-hmm.
And I was that's looking for people that... I was looking for people that play it, and I found this one person that plays it, and they stopped doing YouTube, and I was like 3 months ago, and I was like, why did they stop doing YouTube? So I started looking back in their YouTube videos, and they said this one, their one YouTube video is what's wrong with YouTube, and they said that, and I don't know if this is true or not, but they said if you let a certain amount of videos go by and don't them, YouTube will stop showing you their videos in your sub box.
Really?
I don't know if that's true. That doesn't seem to be true for me. But it kind of makes sense. Like, if you're subbed to somebody and you don't watch a video of theirs for, like, 6 months, I can see YouTube unsubbing you.
Yeah.
Really?
You know? Does that make sense to you, doesn't it?
Well, yeah. It's like a station you're not taking anyways. It'd be a good cable company.
It makes sense, but I've got a couple of channels that I've been subbed to for freaking forever that
I do too.
I haven't gone to watch.
No, I'm not sure if it's true, but it kind of... makes sense in a weird way, and it would explain why some people get unsubbed. But
so they didn't unsub you, Pam, from my channel. That's good.
Yeah. No, I watch you once a month.
I'm useful. That's it. That's great.
Apparently, Skippy watches me because I did like a 7 days die video recently with a boat, and I was talking about how YouTube has been really down lately, and he was saying he's experiencing the same thing. Obviously, that's because 7 days die isn't an update in 6 months, so that's part of it. You know, we're 7 days die channels, but yeah, it's just, I don't know, kind of interesting.
Skippy Pilotter, or would you say Skippy?
Skippy, you know, Skippy 0330. He's another 7 days die YouTuber.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, sorry. I got completely lost. Please forgive me. I've been up since 4 o'clock in the morning. Right. And I'm going to be extremely slow today. Extremely slow. I'm actually chopping up wood. And
I
have to do some stuff here.
Yeah. Game edge.
No, I'm not talking to you right now, Pam. At the end of the time. I like the ring back, though.
Okay. All right. Well, you also in the oven, in the bakery oven, in the kitchen, are some huckleberry pies.
Fine with food.
And in the stove, in the porch kitchen, I think it's a stove. Yeah, the stove are sausages that'll fill you up.
Wow, it's not Ono's sausage, right?
Yeah, I think they're Ono's sausage. She's trying to get you to put Ono's sausage in your mouth.
Oh,
one sausage. It just and got one real, huckleberry pie.
Just don't leave a bun in your oven, mate.
Oh. Pam's just trying to say it.
Ono's not even talking anymore. He's like, fucking weirdos.
Have you guys ever cut down a little tiny, like a little small tree?
Talk about changing the subject. But no, no. I've never cut down a small tree. Why? What happens?
Is that what you call it, the small tree? No.
It has the characteristics and the amount of
wood is a big one.
As a big one. But it's this tiny little tree.
Really?
And you have to try to cut it into manageable chunks. But it's just like you're dealing with this little tiny. it's like you're like 600 feet tall and you're just trying to chop a log up. It's quite fascinating. Like I've got 10 logs in my hand and I've barely taken a dent out of this. It looks like almost like a little tiny log.
I gotta see this. Where are you?
I'm at my base.
Not to say I didn't listen to you, but where'd you say this the food is?
Okay, over in the side porch where the stove is, the blue stove.
Yeah.
By the campfire.
Mm-hmm.
There should be sausages in there.
Yeah, I can't see them.
Okay, hold on, I'm coming.
No, it's okay. I'm not dying right now. You can go and see his.
Well, I'll just put him in the right.
You can go and see Ono's little tree. I just want my big tree. It's okay.
I got my big tree.
I gotta go pick up my big logs in the back here.
I don't know what Ono's working with, but yeah.
Mike takes about 4 or 5 times to bring it in. it's quite large.
Why are you such a pervert, Arno?
There's sausage in the stove for you.
Thank you.
In the bakery oven.
Oh, GameEdged gets his sausage back.
Aww. I can serve some sausage, buddy. Prison style.
I don't want your sausage.
So much for this being a kid's game.
Hey, if they figure what it is, then that's good for them.
In the bakery oven is some huckleberry pie. If you eat a sausage and a huckleberry pie,
yeah, I can't see anything you do. I can't see any of your stuff. I don't know. Every time you make something, it doesn't show up.
I put it in public storage, so it should show up for you now.
Thank you.
All right, now I gotta go see this little bitty tree.
No, huckleberries do not show up. It's just huckleberries.
No, one of them is. The one that's there's a pile of 14 and it's huckleberry pie.
Oh, the same.
They have the same icon.
I see. Thank you.
Yeah.
Well, that fills you up quite fast. Holy shit.
Told you.
So what you want to eat is you want to eat sausages, huckleberry pie, and then bread. In that order.
Okay.
That's how you get the most bang for your buck.
Really?
As far as like skill points go.
There might not be any bread up there, I'm not sure.
No, well, there was earlier.
There is bread in the store. I mean, there is. I might not be any loose bread for GameEdged.
Thank you, Pam.
Yeah, GameEdged needs some loose bread for his sausages.
Nice.
Wrap the sausage in.
The small Ono sausages.
What?
poor Ono, just minding his business, playing his little tree, and all of a sudden, his sausage is back in the news.
I'm gonna have to. So it's back in the news. What happened? was there an incident, Ono?
There's no sausage incident.
No. Okay.
Yeah.
Nothing to see here, people.
The title of this week's episode: The Great Sausage.
The Great Sausage.
Ono's sausage.
Ono's sauce is sold everywhere. Oh my god. Oh, no, doesn't know what to do now. He's like, I don't know what to call this one. Perverts I play with.
Not just a kid's game anymore.
And the most perverted one, Bish, is quiet. Why is that?
There, can you mm-hmm. crouch in this game?
Why, Bish?
Hey, I don't
Pam,
know.
Pam, why don't you crouch, Pam?
Would you like to know why I would like to crouch?
Pam, would you crouch, please?
Because, what? because there's this, I've chopped up this.
Is there any way you can take Saucy?
No, I've chopped up this little tiny tree into little tiny logs.
I
want to
see this little tree.
I want to see what this looks like. What?
It just doesn't stop. It's like a Monty Python skit. It just can't stop.
Where's the little tiny tree?
Where are you?
I'm right outside.
You walked right past it. That's the thing.
That's how small it is.
Look right here. Look.
I don't see it.
I know. God, here, I'll tell you what. I'm gonna build road around the little where the little tiny chopped up tree is.
Oh my God! Okay.
There, in that empty space, do you see?
No, I don't see.
They look
anything.
Like little quarters. You're standing in them.
He's like a Ken doll. Pretend it's there.
You're right. This has all the hallmarks of the Monty Python.
You can't.
This is argument clinic all over again.
All right.
Snorting. How bad it is! Holy crap!
All right, Pep, come with me. Come with me.
Okay.
Come right. with me.
I just see an empty space on the ground. I think he's hallucinating.
Okay. Now, do you see this little tree right here?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Let me. Okay. All right.
Oh, it just lost its leaves.
Yes, that's right.
Oh, Adam and Eve. Yes, it's.
And I need to eat. Hang on a second. Okay.
He's already lost his leaves. What else is going on? Where are you guys, anyways?
Over by the southern base.
All right. Now, okay. What does it look like now?
Now it looks like a little stump.
Right.
A little branch.
Right, but here's the thing.
It's a nub.
Okay, look. That is a full tree, okay? It with the, all of the same amount of lumber in it as the big tree.
Now, really?
Yep, watch. I'm gonna see if I can cut this tree down. I'm telling you, it's like the weirdest thing.
Pam, just
thing.
Tell him it's a good size.
Yes, God's sakes. I'm coming over there and tell you it's a good size.
Not the size of the tree.
I'll whip out my branch and see.
Oh,
oh, that sounds like a circumcision happened.
It's so cute.
There's
tablets that can help you, mate.
Now watch. I'm gonna remove the stump.
Right. Oh, the little trunk is so cute.
Oh my God.
Okay. Now,
where are you guys?
Try to pick it up. Try to pick it up.
How do you pick it up?
Well, just reach out and grab it.
Grab it at the base.
You could hear any of those voices.
Don't worry about it.
You knew what was coming.
It tells me that the log is too large to pick up.
It's I'm done.
You turned into Ron Jeremy.
Demonetized.
That is so done.
Isn't that amazing?
It's so tiny, though.
Can I? How did you do that? Can I get? Was a pill?
Oh my God, that was that. You couldn't even write that up. That just fell into place. Thank you.
No, it's gonna get worse though. I'm gonna cut off the log.
Oh no!
How do you possibly cut something up that small?
It's very, very, very carefully.
Oh my God! He's slicing the little log. Look at that!
this is getting.
Where are you guys? I gotta figure this out.
This is like the Saw movie now. Jesus!
Oh my God! He's camped a little.
Oh, look at the little slices.
Oh.
Oh, this is sick.
This is so sick. I'm gonna jump out into a hole here and get the hell out of this fucking place.
Does it look like there's like quarters on the ground?
Yes. Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Isn't that amazing?
That's so amazing, and you can pick
so
these up.
Yeah, try and pick one up.
There's only one thing to do now.
Just reach out and grab it.
There we go, I got one.
Yeah. How much now? How much? How many logs is that you're carrying? How much?
Just one.
Can you see me? Can you see me in the infinite loop?
We're together. Look, we're trying to commit suicide out of here.
I'm getting sick. Oh, I'm getting
what did you
sick.
Do?
Oh, Jesus.
Constant
stop.
Loop.
Please
I'm done.
Before I throw up.
I did it. I pushed.
Oh, no.
God.
I pushed myself out of the hole.
We jumped down the hole and we just kept going. Like you fall down, but then it puts you at the top again. But the hole's right underneath you.
So where do I put my little itty bitty log on?
Now I don't feel good.
Just throw it in the chest. That's it. Just put it in the chest.
There we go. Nice and slow.
Now that you put it in a box, Anna.
There we go.
Now that you've seen that, take a look over here again. Bitch, what do you see?
Got it. What the hell?
Right over here in the.
See, I don't see any of the little slices here.
Oh, okay.
Oh my God, Ono Koho's international headquarters, more like Ono Koho's porn house. What the hell's going on here?
I see the little slices over here. I didn't see them in the other spot.
Yeah, isn't that weird though?
That is so weird.
So you like slicing up little trunks and
little tiny it's little tiny trees.
Okay, well,
little
that's
little baby trees.
I know.
She's into it. That's good. Good, right? Well, this has been an interesting episode, guys.
I feel ill.
Are we at the end of the episode, guys?
No, it's 21 minutes, but we got nothing done except for laughing my ass off, and I appreciate that.
No,
we can call it off here now. I don't think we got anything productive done today. I carried a couple of big logs into the house while I will listen to you guys talk about cutting down the small little trunk.
I jumped in a hole and like went into an infinite time loop.
He went, oh,
that's awesome.
Yeah, Cage went in and out, in and out, in and out.
Hey guys, I
got lots done with his little logs.
I gotta tell you a funny thing before the end of the video that nobody picked up on. I wanted people to start hitting the like button more in my videos. And I know a lot of other YouTubers do that too. Like I know Games for Kicks does and some other people.
Are you talking about the clickety clack thing?
Clickety click. You know where that comes from, right?
No.
It sounds familiar.
Yeah, I'd say give it a little of the old clickety click.
Yeah.
It's from Clockwork Orange.
Oh, yeah.
And because, that's familiar now.
And nobody watching my videos ever got it. I stopped doing it, by the way. I just do a regular like thing. Yeah. But, yeah, it was a Clockwork Orange reference that nobody got.
I should have known that, actually. I've watched that movie a few times.
Yeah.
I only watched it once, and I didn't love it. I want to watch it again, though. I think I'll like it more now.
You usually do it when you're impaired.
Impaired?
Well, yeah. I mean, it's been referenced in so many things, especially The Simpsons. They reference it like once a year.
Well, yeah. it's a
cult.
Classic, yeah.
It's a classic.
It's a cult classic.
Yeah.
They used the words used were a lot of slang, and if I remember correctly, it was a lot of they used a lot of Russian slang as well.
Was it? I thought it was British.
No. There's some of it is Russian. Russian word thrown in. Yeah.
Is that normal or was that?
It was. I'm assuming it's by design. It was. I'm not sure why they chose that, but I just remember that some of it was.
It wasn't like London or something, was it?
No. It's English. It's an English.
No.
Movie.
I mean, where did it happen in the movie?
In England.
Yeah,
in England.
Right? So is that normal? Like, do they talk Russian a lot in England?
No. It's the slang is made up.
Oh, it is.
For the movie, a lot of the slang words were
I'll
made
bet
up.
You it was real after it.
Yeah. It's probably real now, right?
Yeah.
Got adopted into the language.
Wouldn't doubt it.
Like glazies for eyes or something like that. And what else? There's a few words in there that were...
That's pretty cool.
But this is information from a long time ago.
Excuse me. Okay.
It's one of my favorite movies, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's one of those movies, you know, like I told you, I watched those old movies and I didn't like them. I didn't hate it, but I didn't love it. But I do want to watch it again. I want to give it another shot. I should watch it with Autumn. She'll hate it.
Well, I am going to call the end of this video.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you very much, everybody, for joining us. I hope you enjoyed the big sausage fest. And everybody say goodnight.
Good night, all.
Thanks, guys. Got you flip side.
Later.
We'll talk to you all later. Good night.
Good night. Ciao, ciao.